This baby hornworm isn't even the size of like a fingernail, like the tiny, tiny baby fingernail. He's writhing around on this leaf after eating some of it that's been treated with BT.